This problem covers the concept of Coulomb's law and the Coulomb force between the two charges placed.